Hey Google, what time is sunset?
It's 7:33 p.m.
Hey Google, what time is sunset?
Today, sunset is at 7:54 p.m.
There's a sweet smell of barbecue in the air. It's Tuesday night, the day after Memorial Day. My neighbors are having, just a family. I can only hear two or three voices. But there's not as much barking as there was the other night. That was pretty disturbing, all that barking the other night. I'm talking quietly. Oh, look, there goes the dog chasing a cat. Yeah. They're all excited. They were chasing a cat. Now, there are cats that live here in this house with me and my brother and my nephew and these dogs. But that was not one of them. And the dogs knew that. Well, the other night, it was actually two nights ago, I think, I was talking about what Memorial Day and Veterans Day mean to me as an American. And I ended up talking about all the wars in Europe through the years. It's true. There have been a lot of wars through the years. And I've read a lot of history. It's one of my favorite subjects. In fact, I prefer history to novels. So I've read a lot through the years. Haven't I, little doggy? Yes, I have. Yes. Do you know your doggy history? Peter, 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 Peter. Do you know? They're somewhat satisfied tonight. I gave them some of the pizza we had delivered. What I wanted to talk about tonight was just the way things are going on. It's a big world. And there are a lot of people in this world. And some of us get along together, and some of us don't. I've got to gather my thoughts, so I think I'll stop and wait for a while. Hey, Google. Hey, Google. What time is sunset?
Today, the sun will set at 7:54 p.m.
Hey, Google. What time is it now?
It's 7:50 p.m.
So what we're seeing over there... are some of the golden rays of the sun before it sets on today. The 1st of June, 2021. You hear my doggy? There she is. There's my doggy. What you doing, big dog? What you doing? Yeah. This is the crack between the worlds. When the sky holds less and less of the sun, and the earth covers more and more of it, slow is the sun's name, steady is the sun's name, constant is the sun's name. The sun's name is alive. Clouds at sunset can be extraordinarily beautiful. The colors ranging from gold to aquamarine is a spectrum of sheer beauty. Just to see this in the air is worth coming outdoors and sitting here and waiting to see what will happen next. Yellow orange is really beautiful. I don't know if you can see that little speck, that little black speck against the sky, but it looks like someone let something go It's floating away. Sure what that little black speck was, but I saw it, and maybe you did too. I'm sitting here watching. Gold and turquoise fade into charcoal gray. It is just a few clouds, nothing more, in the minutes after sunset. But these beautiful colors are truly spectacular. It takes a few minutes for this transformation to take place. And you have to be willing to be patient and wait. Most of us are not so patient. We want everything to happen right now, to roar down the street with a motorcycle engine and forget the hell of it. Well, judging by the clouds on the western horizon, I don't think I will be able to see Venus tonight. If she were visible, she would be right there in those clouds. But thanks to those clouds, Venus is not visible